YouTube, what's up, man? I'm back with another video. So, we finna get into this NF. It's called, NF, remember this. So make sure y'all like this video, make sure y'all hit the subscribe button and turn your notification bell button so you can be in tune to all my videos I drop and all that good stuff. So let's get into it. Let's go do it out of the rack, break down the best we can do it. So let's get into it. He said, say goodbye to the old me.
Friends anymore, you don't.
Oh, okay. He said, say goodbye to the old me. You don't know. Oh, okay.
Lazy people, I'm not impressed with. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it?
Know what? What he just said, if you want something in life, go out and get it. That's fact, because, you know, ain't nobody go, bro, I don't mean to say it, bro, ain't nobody going to give you shit. Bro, you got to just go out and nigga grind and get your shit yourself, though. So let's keep going.
Speak louder than words do, it's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by comment sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think.
Fact, base. Hey, that's fact, bro. Surround the people the way you think, like good positive people. Bro, you don't want to have you positive, they're positive, and he negative. He go fuck up the whole goddamn vibe, what y'all got going on.
Now people that nod their head and act like they agree. Those people that cut you open just to watch you bleed. Always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be.
That's real, bro. Always be, nigga, okay. Always be yourself, depend to be, just cause that, man, just be yourself. Cause you know it's cheap, bro. I'll tell you like this, bro, it's cheaper to be yourself, bro. You gonna accept me or you ain't, but you gonna accept me the way I am or you not, bro.
These people gonna tell you that you will never make it. Then when you do, they gonna say they knew you were going places,
bro that shit people always say you go, this shit is so crazy, bro. Man, are you like, are you growing up, you weren't doing good, say you weren't doing good, so you found out you got your career, this shit booming, then niggas see you popping, they be like, it be family member, oh, you got auntie, cousin, oh, bro, I'm so proud, but they be just talking down, dead bounce, so ain't gonna be such and such, and but soon you do good, they all, oh, I knew, man, I swear, bro, I don't like all this fake shit, bro. I love, man, just be one way with me. I don't like that shit there at all.
That's how it works. Next thing you know, you'll be overrated here. People say they miss the old you. It's crazy.
Man, just, hey, bro, I don't know why they, bro, it's just fact because they miss the old you. But now, when you're a better you, you're a better version of who you is, then they, oh, I want the, oh, man, no, bro.
That's
facts, what he just said. Anybody can take your life, but one thing nobody can take is what you believe in. Nobody can take what you believe in, though. Like I tell people, bro, I stand on what I believe, bro. Whatever I believe is right is right. Whatever I believe is wrong is wrong. Can't nobody say whatever I believe, that's what I'm gonna believe. What I say is right is right. What I say is wrong is wrong. That's what I strongly believe. At the end of the day, I got. So let's keep going.
Yeah,
they say when you grow, you'll understand when you grow. Cause I'm still a kid.
I don't know
if I'll ever let go of things. Say goodbye to the old.
That's fact, bro. Don't never take nobody's opinion. They won't listen to you. Man, that's fact. Don't trust them motherfuckers. I don't like he was saying, bro, I hate people like they'll give you all this I dislike these type of people. Like, they'll give you all this advice. They want you to get all this advice, but they never want to listen, take no advice. But how, tell me this, how do that shit work? Leave in the comment, how does that work?
Money's where you find happiness, you'll always be poor. If you don't like the job you have, then what do you do it for?
That's fact. If you don't like the job, what you do it for? That's real. One thing about me, bro, if I don't like doing what I'm doing, I'm not gonna do it. Hell no.
The cure to pain isn't something you buy at liquor stores. Nah, the real you is not defined by the size of your office. The real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching.
Fact, nigga, this nigga here dropped fact, bruh. He said the real you is when nobody watching you. All that other shit, when you wrong, man, you putting on, when ain't nobody watching you, that's the real you, bruh. Don't lie, bruh. I feel, nigga, every damn word, the nigga, on this song, I feel every motherfucking word he dropping, bruh.
You spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? That money won't show up in your carpet.
Fact, another fact, people have spent all their life, guess what, I'm trying to get so much, guess what, when you die, ain't none of that gonna be in your car. Somebody else, proud somebody you ain't like, they proud in your family, they gonna be spending your money. So
yeah, anger's a liar, he ain't got no respect. I fell in love with my pain and I slept with my regret. Happiness saw it happen, maybe that's why she
never left.
Joy called me a cheater, say she ain't coming
back.
Who
are you? It don't leave it up to them. That's real shit. This nigga here just be dropping facts on facts, bro. I why I fuck with him now. To the Yomi.
We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment if I do just for memory.
Yeah, they say you got new music, you signed up to be
hated.
It's kinda weird cause I don't remember
signing my name up.
Coming from people that give advice but never
take one. Like I was saying, it always coming people that give advice but never take none.
My privacy, but lately I feel it's invaded. I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time.
Fact, we waste crying over wasted time.
It's not about what people think, it's how you feel inside. My biggest
like I was telling you earlier, it ain't what about nobody think, it's what how you feel inside. Whatever you feel inside, then what you feel. Can't nobody take it away. That's what you hardly think.
There's in life and knowing I never trust. I look at the world from a different angle. People change, even
Satan used to be an angel. Bro, you know what? In fact, man, even Satan used to be an angel. Satan used to be the baddest angel ever, bro. Till he changed, he portrayed the man.
Think twice before you biting on that hand and major. Don't believe what you believe just cause it's how they raise you.
You know what, that's fact. Don't believe what you believe cause that's how they raise you. That's real shit, cause you were raised a certain way. Don't mind, you gotta. That's fact, bro. He dropping great knowledge on this bitch, yeah.
Think your own thoughts, don't let them do it for you. Say you wanna drink, don't wait for people to pour it on.
Say you wanna drink? Don't wait nobody to pour. Go and pour. In fact, like people always waiting on people to do shit for them, man. Pour your own shit.
You cut out the lies, stay close to people you know and love. You grab your own glass and fill it. Don't let your fitness.
Grab your own glass. Don't let your fridge screw it. Man, that nigga just dropped facts on this. Man, he dropped facts on this. Man, it's the end of this. It's about the end. Yeah, this is the end of the video. The NF call. Remember this. Make sure y'all like this video. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all turn y'all notification bell on so y'all be in tune to all my videos I drop. I normally try to drop at least once a day. But if I don't drop this day, I try to get to the next day. Leave in the comment what y'all want to hear next. I'm out.